Morning, Nick.
All right, thank you so much, Carrie. Well, October is Fire Safety Month. Every year, firefighters respond to more than 170,000 fires that started in the kitchen, food on the stove. This morning, we have local safety expert Tracey Hawkins back with us on Fox 4 News at 8. She's joining us now to talk about some of the items that you can have in your home to protect your family. Hi, Tracey.
Hey, Nick, how are you this morning?
We're doing great. What you got?
Okay, I'm just going to go through everything, but I guarantee you there will be at least two things that you've never, ever seen before. So let's get started. First and foremost, not only is October Fire Safety Month, it's also National Crime Prevention Month. So first thing, if you look behind me, you'll see my blinds. Are they moving, Nick?
They're moving, Tracy. They're moving.
Those are Serena wood blinds by Lutron, and Lutron is the leader in house automation. So I can set those blinds to move when I control them by remote control, or I can also program them on my phone. They have a sensor. They can open and close when the sun rises and sets, and you can also use Alexa to say, open my blinds. I love those. So those are an easy way to get your to keep your house safe. If you're not home, you want to make sure your blinds are closed. Now, that's a do-it-yourself deal. I'm not a do-it-yourself girl, so what I did is I contacted a local company called Integrated Electric and Security. They came, they installed my smart technology and made sure I knew how to use it. Fire Safety Month. Kidde is the leader in fire safety. Bet you didn't know they made white fire extinguishers, right? We get them in white as well as in red. But one thing that Kidde has done that's quite amazing is the 10-year smoke detector. This is a CO as well as a smoke detector. Not only will it tell you, you put them all throughout your house, but they talk to each other. So if you have a fire or a CO situation in the basement, it's going to tell you where the problem is, and it's in the basement. You can buy a bridge and you can connect it and look at it on your smartphone as well. And look at these oven mitts. Look how big this oven mitt is. It's long, it goes on your hand, and it has this flexible material, so it's slip resistant and it's heat resistant. It's called Whippet. Ideal for any kitchen deal. Now, I'm not good at cutting. I'm not good at cooking, but I'm not good at cutting. But there is this cutting board. This is called the Slice and Fun. You put the item that you want to cut, you put it there, then you use your knife and you cut without an issue. Your hands are free, away from danger. And I'm not going to say I'm not a cleaning kind of girl, because everyone is. Aunt Fanny's makes an all-purpose, non-toxic, no chemical cleaner. It's vinegar-based. You can also get the floor, the hardwood floor cleaner. So Aunt Fanny's allows you to clean in a safe way. And then this Simply Sense is a water and a leak detection. I had a leak in my kitchen sink, didn't know it until I had to replace the floor and the ceiling above. This is a leak detector as well as a freeze detector, and I will get a message on my phone if there's a problem right up front before there are any problems whatsoever. And then Caseta Wireless by Lutron, again, makes smart lighting. Smart lighting. That means that my lights come off and on when I program them. I can also control them from my phone. And the beautiful thing about Caseta Wireless by Lutron is that they've partnered with Ring. So you can have, this is a Ring floodlight camera. So when it detects motion, this floodlight lights bright and it lets the person know you're on camera and you're well lit. And also it triggers the Caseta light. So whichever light I have in my house tied to it is going to automatically come on as soon as motion's detected. Of course, I get an HD image on my phone and I can talk to the person. They're well lit. I can talk to them. And with the Caseta lights, you can set the lights to come on. You can stage it, and it has a sensor. And then finally, I talk so much and I don't take a breath between talking. This is Neolith. And Neolith is scratch proof, stain proof, waterproof, it's slip proof, and it's also ultra hygienic. As much cleaning as we're doing now, you need something that's sturdy. So this can go on kitchen counters, kitchen floors, walls, shower walls, anywhere. It's a St. Louis company. It's natural, it's sustainable. Okay, Nick, did you see any two items that you've never ever seen before?
Well, Tracy, I just bought some tile yesterday out of the store. I should have seen your segment first off before I'd done that. And the oven mitts, I've never seen the size of oven mitts. It's about as big as my foam number one for the Chiefs fans.
Those things are huge. Look how long it covers your arm. And it's heat resistant. Every kitchen needs them.
Gosh. Tracy, you always have stuff that nobody has seen before. We appreciate it. It's great to see you again. We'll check back with you. And you can see more safety tips on Tracy's website. It's safetyandsecuritysource.com. Safetyandsecuritysource.com. Tracy, thanks. We'll talk to you later. Well, the Chiefs are coming off...